Hello, welcome back to Guardians of the Galaxy. We return to see Peter on the floor, drunk, and everything is keep up. Not really, but anyways, welcome back, y'all.
Hey.
Did you enjoy?
There you are. I've been looking all over for you.
Or a day.
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
And I hope you enjoy this game. I liked it. Still do. Changed a few things this time.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in their toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Pete's gonna love my solution. You know I always got genius ideas, right? You need a plan, you go to Rocket. That's the deal.
Yeah, whatever it is, I'm sure it's brilliant.
Why, thank you. It certainly is. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy, the collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy. They have thousands of ships and soldiers.
The hell with the Nova Corps. I don't care about those clowns.
You and me, Pete, are in complete agreement. Plus, we'd make way more money with the collector.
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that psycho?
I remember each and every one.
Oh, chill out, Gamora. Look, Rocket's only trying to help.
Peter, the Nova Corps would make capable allies. Don't let this miscreant convince you otherwise.
Pete's smart. He don't need convincing.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Okay, here we go. Checking on your friends. It's the quickest way to... I want you to know what happens to Groot. It's kind of funny.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
You?
Yep, well, you just, you hang in there, pal. We're gonna get through this together, okay?
I am Groot.
It's kinda nasty. Pretty funny, too. You know. Good Dr. Drek, he's over here snacking on Creo.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimeria can rest peacefully now.
See? Okay.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter, they were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
All right. Gotta run, Drax. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Well, hell. Oh, my God, what else? Hey, look at that. Oh, look at Thanos. Look at Thanos. Look at Thanos, buddy.
Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem.
Drat. Who did? You did. Let's go whoops. Let's go talk to Groot. I know who we have. What about Rocket? Let's talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill! Legendary Star-Lord. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
So, what's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the collector.
Call the collector. Decide who you want to sell from the turn two, buddy, two from the turn bridge. Okay, two bridge. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Should we do 12 steps there?
This is just you and me now, Nebula. We should, I don't know, catch up.
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Let's see what she says now.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun. Maybe too much fun.
She got hungover too.
So, something on your mind?
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue.
Coke.
I may have been too harsh with him. He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
If by talking to you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed, it feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stopping one another from drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
Call the Collector. This is how I call the Collector. Because I did call the Nova Corps last time and they said I couldn't get no money. Even though it's bounty. They was like, yeah, we got the bounty stuff, man. But, you know, what's going on with it? Oh, you gotta hit the button. I didn't try walking last time. in a hurry. But, okay, I'm gonna do this right here. If you ever play it, which you probably don't need to now since I play it, get this to the codex. It tells you all kinds of good stuff. And you got messages. Well, this from Mike said, Peter Quill, surviving Guardians. This is your official inquiry as to the status of your team. Quillen's recent engagement with Thanos, the Mad Titan. There are many conflicts reports circulating as to what exactly has expired on that great planet. Please let us know whether you are still alive at your early convenience. Cosmo, one of that talks about Cosmo, talking Cosmo spaced out. Howard the Duck. Rocket, hey. Take your message instead of calling the collector. Now y'all do. Hey, boy. I've been hearing all sorts of craziness around the name Peter Quill lately. Like people are saying you're freaking killed Thanos. I don't believe it, Yondu. Barbo Jack, Bo Wax. It's basically saying I'll let you get away with it, and anybody else who wants free drinks too. Do me a call and pay up, please. Stuff like that. I'm gonna call the collector.
I mean, how bad could the collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton.
Well, it might have a slight hole in it.
Huh. We will have to see about that. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Either way, bad stuff happens.
Are you serious?
Oops.
Dealing with the collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It really does with creeps like him.
I made this decision to benefit us. Okay, all of us. And our wallets.
This is not about money, Peter. It's about building relationships. The Nova Corps could have helped us out.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic. Okay, it'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea. And we can get even more units.
I think he comes back with the Infinity, the Eternity Forge. Nebula.
Oh, come on, where did
That's
I put that thing?
My theory. I'm just digging with it. Let's see, let's go look at the photo.
Hey, Mom. I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
I know where it is.
Found you.
This is what I should look like right here.
Peter! Oh, I'm gonna kill him. He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem.
But it's okay for him to just break my stuff.
Of course not. I imagine he's learned his lesson, though.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
I may have made some mistakes.
Oh, you think? At least you acknowledge it. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm not apologizing to him. That guy was an a-hole!
Peter! Language!
I only said A, Mom. Come on.
Uh-huh. You and I both know what that letter means.
So that,
you're making it real hard to see your side of this.
Don't say that.
When you act this way, it's like you're only thinking of yourself.
Like Sam Fudge or Biscuit Eater.
What we need is a little perspective.
Stuff like that. It's like when you say fuck, you're saying fudge. And I come Christmas story. Fudge.
So sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
Dash word.
Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us, but I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I can't promise that. I don't know what's gonna happen next time.
Well, try. For me.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey! Oh, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey! Hey, huh? Hey! Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know. You okay?
What did you hear?
Well, you called me Mom, for starters. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah, the collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them.
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost. All right. Maybe you are losing it.
I did.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Here we go. I've never done the collector's one. And we are in nowhere. Undisclosed location.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions into my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit. I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
Ah, you guys are my kind of guys. Shady underworld dealings, trafficking dead bodies. Good clean fun all around.
I'm glad you see it our way. Show him to me. What? When you mentioned the hole, I imagined bullet-sized. Not that I could fly a spaceship through it.
I barely notice it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it! He will kill me. And then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
What are you talking about? That's the best part.
I really cannot see how...
Look, that is the wound that killed Thanos. People are gonna want to see it.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the man title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
Yeah. That's not how we do business. So, the price for Thanos' body just went up.
How dare you? The Collector will not stand for this.
Oh, a little more.
Okay, fine. We'll take the body as is. Pay him. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
I know if I don't, want to go the Nova Corps way, then with the other episodes, then I'll have to take and replay this again. Yeah.
And that is how you make money.
Probably not.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Peter Quill! We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
If you want me to punch you in the face, then, yeah, standing in my way is a good place to start.
You cannot fight us all.
All?
You have something I desire.
Action scene.
The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
You know, she's not really my type.
Well, you seem to be her type.
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back!
I'll protect the money. Rocket!
retrieve the relic.
Mine.
We have what we came for.
We need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
The size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood. From the inside.
Suit up, Drax. You and your blades are with me.
I shall be a worthy, violent ally.
Don't let him do anything stupid.
Looks clear.
Those cowards are hiding from us. Come! Fight me!
Well, we'll have our chance, Drax. Soon enough.
Never soon enough.
Let's just find Hala and get that relic back.
But Drax, come here. Let's see what you can do. Drax is nowhere near me. And he'll show back up for like, cussing. Computer. Come here, computer. Let's use the computer.
Huh? What the hell? Those are pictures of... Whoa.
So Rocket's words were true. The Kree have all been slain.
Possibly? Oh, I can't actually do that until I fill with the computer.
Hey, Gamora, how you guys holding up?
I should ask you the same. We're safe and sound on nowhere. You're...
Wait, hold up a second.
Puh. Kree. I cannot read the infantile scribblings of this so-called language.
I can. Much better.
Crew manifest, tell us about the crew.
100% of Stasis Pods online. Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
Whoa. My bad.
Do not feel bad. The dead cannot become more dead. I am too muscular to fit.
Finally!
Oh, yep, there we go. Thanks for leaving me one.
You are welcome.
He killed three. Or he killed two because he stabbed him in the head. Peter.
All right. Let's... Oh.
That's three.
Okay.
Two, three.
Now... Oh, come on, man.
He has finally expired.
So there's one more.
Let's go get the relic.
Shoot him. Why'd you shoot him? Just in case.
Make haste, Star-Lord.
Just in case.
We must reach the bridge and slaughter everyone in our path. Who is next to die?
So his is like a track down. No, no more is more. You go up that ladder and you're high from him. That would be...
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. you survive an encounter with me and return for more, Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step and he dies. It will be easy to remove his head. Do not test me. I see you care little for your friends. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
I just want the relic. That's it.
They are one and the same. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree. Our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
I know what it's capable of. It let me relive a memory with my mom.
It can do so much more than that. You really do not know how this works, do you? You said you lost your mother. Would you kill someone to bring her back?
I'm gonna do the opposite thing I did before.
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Star-Lord. Do not allow the blood to leave your body. I will get you back to the ship. Try to maintain consciousness.
Could have gone better.
Yes. Rocket, we must leave. Hala's ship is in pursuit.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
Then we shall fight our way out. Peter is gravely injured.
Peter, what happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
You should have been there to protect him, Drax. This is your fault.
You would have fared no better, Green Witch. And you, Rodent,
What took you so long?
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued
you. I'm not Bruno.
Peter? Peter, no.
Still got a little bit.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think. Ah! You better pull it together, boy, because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
What the hell are you?
What?
What?
Well, ain't you got a scrot on you? The name's Yondu Udonta.
Yondu Udonta.
Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
Are you threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between.
Yeah, I'm being hard right now, but, you know, she dead. She did. You did.
So what's it gonna be?
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here!
Hey!
You keep this up, and I'm gonna have to eat you!
What?
Creepy. Let's walk over there. I'm hitting the button. Why did he go slow, slow? He's going so slow. I would have ran to that casket and threw it open and threw the body out of there and beat it. Not really, but. I was quite wondering what happened after that. You know, I think I'm good. Let's get some E button out there. Excuse me.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Am I dead?
Am I dead?
You are, but you have nothing to fear.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Next time, huh? So y'all can see it.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partiers of the Galaxy.
Partiers of the Galaxy, really, Peter?
Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
You know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos. We got paid the big bucks. The Collector has a brand new exhibit. Everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Oh, Quill's been a pain in my ass since day one. Since minute one when he came aboard my ship. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble. The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
I thought my reunion with Nebula would go over better. That she'd understand I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
Well, in the comics, the first two Guardians, Dantu was
the Guardians.
The original Guardians.
We're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right? We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
And that's it for Guardians of the Galaxy Season 1. And I hope I can get one of these online this morning. At least while I'm online tomorrow. If I can. So, looky. It's great. Anyway, I want to stop this recording now. But thank you. Thank you for showing up. Please like and subscribe. Maybe. A little bit. Please. And also, please, leave some comments. Tell me how I did. Tell me what you think. How do you like this? Would you like to see more of this? Like this song. So. But anyway, I hope you all enjoy. Bye. Bye-bye. See you later. So, I don't know. Hasta la vista.